This story is about a person who was born in Jamnagar in the year 1925. His name is Sri Durlabhdas Bhansali, who is better known today as D.O. Bhansali. During his primary studies in Jamnagar in the year 1932-33, his father got a job as a booking clerk at Imperial Theatre in Mumbai, and the entire family moved to Mumbai with hopes of a better life. Bombay was a city of opportunities, exposure and freedom, the city of dreams. It was under British rule at that time and was the best in offering equal opportunities to the arts and artists. After completing his matriculation in Bombay, he started helping his father. In 1946, on recommendation from his father, he got a job in an audio recording studio and he started his work like any other ordinary person. The place was Central Studio. At that time, Mr. Kaushik was renowned all over the industry as a master sound recordist. Seeing D.O. Bhansali's dedication and hard work, Mr. Kaushik designated him as an assistant recordist. He then was trained under Kaushikji's guidance. 3 years after Indian independence, in the year 1950, he got a call from a famous studio located in Tardeo, Bombay. The recordist of the studio was none other than Mr. Minu Katrak, a renowned audio engineer of Indian cinema. From here, his journey took off and there was no looking back. He worked as an assistant sound recordist from 1950 to 1965. He then worked as a lead sound recordist from the year 1965 to 1997. Right from 1951 with the most popular movie, Awara, to Dal in 1997, D.O. Bhansali worked on 270 movies. He wrote the background score for 3 movies and managed the sound department for 10 movies, which include so many hit and blockbuster movies of the period like Awara, Dag, Odhavji, Jungli, Sahib Bibi or Gulam, Asli Nakli, Anpad, Gumnam, Tisri Manzil, Jewel Thief, Brahmachari, Aragna, Mera Naam Joker, Pakiza, Yadon Ki Barat, Satyam Shivam Sundaram, the shining stars of this galaxy of work. He came to be acquainted with many film producers, actors, musicians, and singers of the time. He was loved by all and known as Bhansali Baba due to his very simple and helping nature. In 1997, Bhansali Baba retired. His elder daughter was married into the Nanda family in Jamnagar. He's now enjoying his retirement in Jamnagar with full satisfaction and joy. You may have heard his name as D.O.Bhansali in lots of film title credits, but his photograph may be unfamiliar to many. Today he's sitting with us and enjoying the best moments of his illustrious life. Please join us in this special opportunity of honoring and felicitating Bhansali Baba. Please join us with a thunderous applause in welcoming Bhansali Baba.